No, no.
They were going to work me to death in their mines, or some hard labor. I wasn't alone. They have other people too. You have to help them.
Leave it to me.
Please, no more. So tired.
That was close. On your right.
Hey, Ram. Can't believe
I'm alive. How about you
untie us now? Please have this as thanks.
Please, take this for saving us.
My hero. Thank you.
You saved my life. Bless you.
This is all I have. Take it, please.
Understand what just happened.
To any fighters in the area. Our outpost is being overrun by the Royal Army and we need all the backup we can get. Come, quickly!
Thank you.
I'm moving!
As soon as the people you save recover, we'll start helping the Golden Path.
Salaam, beta Ajay.
That was too close, my friend. We're in your debt.
Hey, Ajay. Thank you for reclaiming the outposts and getting those squatters off our land.
Mr. Chiffon, I found the design you left for me. How am I supposed to know which wolf is the pack leader?
I wish I could be there when the alpha male takes down the alpha wolf. All the reports I've gathered from recent attacks say the leader can be distinguished from the rest of the pack by its sleek black coat. I can picture it on you now, and it looks fantastic. Be fierce, Ajay.
You keep saying that. Be fierce. What does that even mean?
When I say be fierce, it means live intensely and without fear. Be bold and strive for quality in all you do. Above all, be free to express yourself however you fucking well please, regardless of what others think. That's fierce.
Ah! Thank you. isn't because of this. I'm dead.
Soldiers have every confidence in him. I bet they don't even think before pulling the trigger.
I'm ready for more.
And the Lord said, who shall I send? And you answer, saying, I am here, send me. Your devotion pleases me greatly, but it pleases the Lord even more. Another lost sheep has been located. You know what to do.
Find him, follow him, get the diamonds and bring him back.
From the mouth of babes. You have ordained strength to still the enemy and become the Avenger.
What verse is that?
The word of God does not always come in the form of chapter and verse. Where did you go?
What the hell? The boy stole us! Take care of it! before he steals the diamonds! We'll stay where you are!
You will make a fine footstool for...
Oh, fuck.